Virat Kohli and Anushka Sharma might be back from their Bhutan vacation, but it seems that their heart and soul is still stuck there. Taking to his Instagram handle, Virat Kohli shared a picture from their Bhutan diaries featuring him and wifey Anushka. The couple is seen twinning in black as they trek through the mountains. Virat also gave a heartfelt caption to the picture, which read as, "Walking together in the journey of life with nothing but love." Recently, while shooting for stunt scene for Kohli No. 1, Varun had a close shave as he was stuck in a car that was hanging by the cliff in the outskirts of Pune. Unfortunately, the doors of the car were jammed and the young actor got stuck in the car. During this whole time, Varun kept his calm and patiently waited for the stuntman to make arrangements and take him out of the vehicle safely. Well, the Kalank actor was lucky as he escaped unhurt. In a recent interview, Ranveer made a shocking revelation. He said that he stapled his stomach and punched it in order to evoke a certain emotion of pain during the shooting of a particular scene in Lutera. He also went on to say that at that time, he was very raw as an actor as he didn't know the ABC of filmmaking. He further added that although he had gone to great extents then, now he feels there are other ways of achieving the appropriate emotions.